Hey there, logo programming friends. I need you to start by launching logo, doing file load, clicking the little documents folder, and then finding your file in the list. Yesterday was day 2 and I asked you to save it with a 2. Once you do that, remember the screen is blank and you immediately click the edit all button so you can see all your cool code where you've created a house, a square, and a triangle. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, since you've got your old work loaded, let's talk about where we're headed. Remember, we are going to make an incredibly cool house. This is my house, so it's never as cool as yours because I don't put as much time into it, but we're going to go to start building these pieces. The first piece I'd like you to start building is your door. So now that you've seen my cool house, let's go back to how our houses look. I'm on clear screen, and our houses all look like this. Now you noticed I had a door here, and that is your next job, is for you to draw a door. I am going to give you an idea. I'd like you to use a command called set X, which is the distance left or right the turtle goes. We don't have to put the X and the Y, I'm just putting the X, and I want to tell it to go 20 over and make my door. So that's just one way to move over. I could have also used our cool set headings that I'm showing you right here, and I stuck on each of your computers to say, oh, I want the turtle to set H 90 degrees to go make this door. Once you've got your turtle aimed where you want, then I would like you to use commands like forward 15, which I think is a good height for the door, to get him aimed, and then go back to your compass rows and say, oh, well now I need to change him so that he's aimed to set heading 90. And then if you do 15 for your sides, remember doors are skinnier than they are tall, so your next number should be like 10. And you need to get your door all the way to where it looks like this by using those cool commands like set heading with the compass rows and your other cool commands. Now remember, I'm showing you this picture, but yours is on your screen. I hid all the commands because I'm not going to give you the answers because I think you can draw a cool rectangle by now. Once you've got that drawn on your screen so it looks all awesome,
check to see if your neighbor needs a hand and then move on.
Alright, make sure that you've actually finished your door so you know all those commands, but when you have, I would like you to hit File Edit, and we need to make a new word called door. Make sure that you type that after you hit Edit and tell it OK. You'll see up here it says To Door. Remember, we press Enter. And then you use that like the slice of bread where you've got the top slice, the bottom slice, and all the commands in the middle. I told you to use set X and go 20 over. You could have also done set X Y and told it 20 over and 0 high. That is just more specific. They are both awesome. I'm flexible. And then we talked about doing forward 15 for the left side of the door. We did set heading and told it 90 degrees. And then we continued to make it. I'm not going to give you the rest of the answers. You should have figured that out on your own, or you can figure it out by looking back and trying it again. But I will remind you that for this command, I need you to do at the end, pen up, home, pen down. So make sure you have that plus the special commands in the middle that you're going to have to figure out. When you're done, do file, save, and exit.
And then scoot on to the next step in our lesson.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to make an awesome word called SQ2. Click Edit and type SQ2. When you press Enter, it brings you to this screen. Click after the 2 and do a space and do colon and then do L. Remember, to do colon, you hold down Shift and it's the key right beside the L. When you're done with that, on the next line, I need you to type repeat, R-E-P-E-A-T. And then I need you to do it 4 times because that's how many sides are on a square. And then do a bracket, which is by the letter P, and do forward colon L. So whatever number we type here is going to show up here, and then turn right 90. Close your brackets and press Enter. Type pen up, home, and pen down.
Click File, Save, and Exit, and then keep watching because it takes a special trick to use our cool new SQ2.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, variables are where logo gets unbelievably cool. I would like you to do clear screen. I would like you to do SQ2, and I'd like you to type the number 5. You guys press enter and see what happens. Pause this movie, and then come back to it after you've done it. Hopefully you paused before I pressed enter there, but you can see I made an SQ2 5. I'm going to make an SQ2 15. I'm going to make an SQ2 25. Can you see, I'm going to do hide turtle, how awesome this is? Square 2 builds a square whatever size you choose. It is the most incredible tool ever. 25, 35, SQ2, looks like I messed that one up. I should have went 20. Oh, I did 30 instead of 35. SQ2, 35. I would like you at this point to, just for fun, make something awesome on your screen with SQ2. Make sure you have at least 10 SQ2s. I'm going to do a left 90 SQ2 35. Build me something that looks sweet on your screen using our SQ2, and then call me back. All right, this is just to pound into your head how important this is. We're going to do file save. That has got to be the easiest movie ever. Please, at this time, do file save. If you do it twice, that's fine. Once you hit file save, it is saved. All right, these were fun, but now we're going to actually use SQ2. I'm going to ask you to clear the screen, and I'm sorry these are going away because they are not stored as a word. SQ2 is a word, but whatever fun thing you made disappears. At this point, you've got a cool house with a door. Well, guess what? We are going to add a window. I would like you to start by doing File Edit, and we need to name it Win. We cannot name it Window. All right? And I'm going to tell you that the first command is Pen Up, and then I'm going to do File Save and Exit. Now back on the screen, I'm going to show you what a perfect window looks like. All right. I told you that the first command was Pen Up. So that means I lifted the pencil off the screen. And we'll call it a pencil, but it's a pen, whatever. And then I told it set X, Y, and I told it to go over. Well, this would be 25 because this is 50. So I said set X, Y, 25, 25, or something close to that. Maybe it was 15, 20, but you pick set X, Y's that move up. And then I said pen down. And what do you think I drew this square with? You guessed it. I drew it with SQ2. I said SQ2 10, and boom, you've got an awesome window. Practice using that pen up set XY command to draw your first window here on the screen. When you're happy, I would like you to then go back to your file edit win, and I would like you to add the cool set XY and the numbers you used. I'm going to put in goofy numbers because I'm not going to give you the answer. And have your SQ2 to draw your beautiful window.
When you've got that awesome window created and landing in your house, pat yourself on the back for being epic, and then you may continue.
All right. So, if we've done this right, when we do CS and we type house, we've got our lovely house and door. Now when we type win, we've got a very cool window. When you're done with that, it's time to put window in house. So remember, we're going to do file edit. And I'm just going to edit house. That way I can't show you the secret ingredients for win. But once house is awesome, or once win is awesome for the first window, we do file, we put win in house. And we do file save and exit, and it's good to go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, just to prove it works, now if I do CS and I do house, check it out, they both draw. But I'm going to tell you that we need two windows. So watch this. You simply do file edit. You go into your word win, and I'm going to actually show you the secret ingredients I used. I'm going to actually change mine, though, because I think 10 and 30 might look cooler. That's the beauty of this, is you can adjust it. To put a second window, you simply copy the first window, paste it, and instead of telling it to go 10 over, why don't we see what it looks like if we tell it to go 30 over? File save and exit, clear screen. Are you ready for this? Click the word house and press enter and see what happens on your screen. pause your movie and wait. Alright, hopefully you've tried yours, and it looks something like that. You can add more windows if you want, but use that skill to put squares on your screen throughout the rest of this project. Good job, and show me when you're done.
Alright friends, when you've got your amazing house able to do CS house and it draws like that, you may click File Save, because it is the end of this lesson, and then remember we also want to do File Save As, and instead of Day 2, let's name it Day 3. So we've got two chances to save our work. When you completed that, check with me and see what we're doing for our next lesson. Great job and keep up the good work.